my passion, I'll start from the beginning. My passion was in songwriting. I love making beats. I used to work at Guitar Center when I was in high school. And I always loved DJing and making beats and rapping. And so that was my passion. I wanted to be a songwriter. And so I was able to do that. And I actually licensed my intellectual property, my songs, in over 50 different television shows since 2015. So that experience taught me how to market myself and build a personal brand. Through that experience, I started All Approach, which is a digital marketing agency, in 2015 when I was in college. I was going to school for communications and I was trying to learn how to get into marketing because I actually applied to get into the marketing department and did not get in. More on that later. I ended up teaching the marketing class, the same classes that I did not get into. So life's funny that way. One of the things that was always in the back of my mind is I wanted freedom, time freedom, wealth freedom for myself and my family. And so I would take different opportunities and different routes to get there. And the first route was music. Second route was marketing. And so I'm still marketing to this day. My agency's been around since 2015. Many different faces, pivots, all those things, challenges. I've also had some serious health challenges since I started my business. I was diagnosed in 2019 with a rare heart condition, and they actually do not know what caused it. But what I can explain to you is that essentially what happens is that every so often my heart actually shuts off. There's an electrical issue with my heart. So it's not genetic or caused by eating habits. It just is random. And so what that means is sometimes I might be looking at you in this camera right here, and then I'll be in the hospital 20 minutes later. And so when that happens, which has happened multiple times since 2019, my business does take a hit. You can only delegate so many things, right? You can delegate a lot of things in business, but if you're not around, if you were in the middle of an important campaign or in the middle of hiring, it really slows the progress of the business. So I've had quite a few setbacks and had to pivot, and that's okay because I'm on my timeline and I know where I want to go and I'm already halfway there. So keep on doing your thing. I hope that by me sharing my story, it helps you.